You guys, lately I've been thinking a lot about hands. What the fuck are you thinking about hands? Like, if I got one or both hands cut off, what kind of prosthetic hands I would wear?
If I lost a hand, I'd definitely get a hook.
Yeah.
Like from Peter Pan,
but
seriously?
Why stop there? There's so many different types of hands.
Fuck.
You could have a hot hand that just cooks steaks.
A fucking hot hand is not a fucking thing. But you could fucking have lighter hands. Fucking
lighter
sets
hands.
It on fire.
I don't know about lighter hands.
Why is this bridge even closed?
Yeah, what the fuck?
You guys didn't hear somebody die.
No,
I died. Somebody died?
No,
yeah.
Seriously?
Josh.
Yeah.
Don't fucking cry, Charlie. Everybody fucking dies.
I'm not gonna die. Fucking immortal, like Highlander.
Hey, wait up, you motherfuckers!
Tomorrow marks the end of my week-long fast from masturbating.
Why the fuck would you ever do that to yourself?
Because if you wait like a week, it feels really good when you go back to it.
Guys, yesterday, my parents fucking rented that movie, True Lies, and after they went to sleep, I fucking watched that scene where she stripped over and over and over and over and over. I must have jerked off 2.5 times.
Is that a record?
We don't want to hear it.
Tried for three, but my dick got sore. So I went to the freezer to get some ice, but there was none in the tray.
Oh,
so I got a fucking steak instead.
Did you put it back in the freezer?
Fuck no. I cooked that shit up, scarfed it, and passed it on the couch.
Dude, that's fucking disgusting.
You fucking idiots. Of course I fucking put it back.
You know, it doesn't make it better. Someone's gonna eat that.
Oh my god, this is not the point of the
fucking
story.
What is the point of the story?
I'm getting to it.
He's getting to the point.
The point is, bitch be hot. Like Charlie's sister.
Shut the fuck up.
Or Zach's mom.
Yes.
No, Dale. Sorry, Zach.
Do you think if you jump from up here onto a boat down there, you could break through the deck and sink it?
Like in a cartoon or something?
I doubt it.
My uncle did it once on the 4th of July.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did. He won $1,000 and broke his fucking leg because he slipped on a fish.
Guess that evens out then.
Fuck yeah. Slickest shit I ever saw.
I could do it.
Are you special forces?
No.
Well, my uncle was, so fuck you.